As you see, guys, I think I'm either lagged or banned from Fortnite because I can't get in a match. I can't change it. It says I'm not party leader, and my level is still 42, and it says I have 0 friends, and I have a lot of friends.
My brother, too.
It says I'm on 52 and I was on 52.
I added my brother. Wait, what? I guess I don't have to.